lot of panic situation arising in the country as our revered Prime Minister has declared a 3 weeks lockdown till the 14th of April. With regard to this, I would like to add a few points. It is not to create a panic situation, but it is for our own betterment, for our own thing to see that we do not spread the infection to anyone else, nor do we get it from someone else. So in an ideal situation like this, where there is a complete lockdown of the country declared by the Prime Minister, there are certain things that we need to follow. Lockdown doesn't mean the shutting of shops. It is also about staying in our apartment or in our house and not stepping out. Only if there is an essential need that we need to go out of the house to buy those items, or if there is an emergency, let us visit a hospital. If not, let us stay at home, spend time with the family. There are a lot of do's and don'ts that we need to routinely follow. Though there has been a declaration of a curfew or a lockdown in the country, but still we see a lot of people walking on the roads. I don't know for what reason, but still we see that. Now, that itself poses a danger wherein the infection can spread or come into our own houses. So let us follow a few simple steps. When I have been asked not to go out of my house, I will stay indoors. I am not going to go out. Like being a healthcare professional, I have to attend my duties. So we see a lot of people who come here with panic situations, saying that, thinking that they have some coronavirus infection, something like that. But to allay the fears of everyone, I'd like to tell that please do not visit a hospital if your situation is not so bad. In the sense, if you have an acute infection, say half a day fever, 1 day fever, or a little bit of cough, which all of us go through, which is common cold and common flu, it does happen with us. So please do not visit hospitals unless until there is an emergency. Second thing is, do not go out to buy items if it is not necessary, just to hoard them at home. You can at least order online, because the Prime Minister and the government has taken a decision to let people, to let those grocery stores deliver at home, which is a good step. And this is not an emergency situation like how it was earlier, but it is a health emergency. All essential items will be available. Please ask your mates not to step into the house without proper sanitation. Do take care of yourself also at the same time. Leave your footwear out of the house. Do not bring them into the house, first thing. Second thing, when you are entering your house or your apartment complex, please make it a point that you wash your hands properly. Washing the hands, it need not be with alcohol-based disinfectants, but even normal soap and water. There have been so many videos circulating about how to wash your hands and all. Please follow basic instructions, that is good enough. Next again is, if you are supposed to go out and you do not find any help, please try to contact your neighbors or whoever is there so that they can help you out. If you are stuck in a remote place and your parents are staying here, if you need any help, try reaching out to people. In colonies, what we see is there are a lot of people working around, going around, like every individual house wants to go out and buy items on their own. For that, what I would suggest is form a small group of youngsters who can go and help everyone else in the colony to buy apartments, to buy items in one go and help it out to them.